vast number of Rhinox are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge. There's another door at the end of this beach, and Rhinox will keep coming out until you shoot the red panic button. Work your way up the beach by dodging and using the natural cover on the right side. You'll need to take... Indicators show that a bunch of Rhinox are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode. Cleared them out! Let's see what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Rhinox haven't been keeping it too clean. Just as I thought, the machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode. Then zoom in for pinpoint accuracy. Nice work, Agent 9. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you think? Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in here. Thank you. clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside, where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them. Calculations, the bombs in this handy vending machine should be highly effective against armor. Give it a shot. Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Now I can resume thinking.
Don't tell anyone, but we were stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had the beat of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully! As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve. But now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam! See the trick again?
Ha ha ha. Magic is just misdirection, you know? Which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra!
Did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. Very good. Ah, let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen, make this bridge get long again.
I've been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it. I suppose I could show you my new trick. As long as you promise not to tell the great Zamboni, he steals all my best work. Alakazam!
Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick. But my magic, it just keeps bouncing off.
Well, the great Zamboni, that charlatan has been stealing my tricks again.
Hello, you must be Spyro. I've heard a lot of people talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you could help find my girlfriend Tara? She went off to raid the tomb of the stone golem, but I haven't seen her since. I'd go look inside the tomb myself, but, you know, there's all these scorpions.
Thank you. While I'm just off for a bit of a walkabout right now. You know, sometimes you just long for the simple, old-fashioned pleasures of yesteryear, don't you?
Thank you.
Spyro. I bet you're glad to see me. It just happens that I know the password to open the door to the tomb of the stone golem, but it seems to have slipped my mind for the moment, if you know. Very well, then. The password to open the tomb is... Are you ready? Gullible!
To carry the latest technology. Super high impact underwater missile launchers. Wanna ride them and try blasting some sharks? Just watch out for the Shark Riders. They're carrying the latest JX5 underwater tracking ammunition. Exploding ammo, okay? I don't want to scare off my new pet. Ready to try again? Right on! Ready to try again? What?
Showing up here to raid the tomb after I've done all the hard work. I've spent all day pressing switches and shoving boxes around, and you just waltz in here expecting to claim the treasure. Well, you might as well have it. It's only a lousy egg anyway.
Thank you.